what belongs to Him. Glory, honor, blessings, praise, power, worship, wealth belongs to Him. Give Him from the bottom of your heart. Give Him with your faith, with your power, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your hands and lift up your voice. Rala mayende releva kayanda. Riele manda releve ke sende. Riele manda releve ke yende releve ke sende. Riele mama mayende relevanda. Riele mama mayende releve ke sende. You are a mighty God. You are almighty. You are all powerful. You are a great God. No one is as great as you are. You are a great God. Rieleveke yende, rieleveke sende. Rielavaka yende, rieleveke yende. You are the true and the living God. You are God of all flesh. Nothing is too hard. Nothing is impossible with you. There is nothing that you cannot do, my God. You are God of impossibilities. You are my way out where there seems to be no way. You are the way maker, Lord. You are that light that shines in the darkness. You are my God. You are my Father. You are my Master. You own my life. You are my life. And apart from you, I don't have life. You are the source of my peace. You are the source of my joy. You are my daily food. You are my daily strength. I lift you up above the thrones, above the kingdoms of this world, above the ways and the wisdom of men. I lift up your name, Jehovah God. Rieleva kaya, releve kaya, rala mama, releva, yanda mondo reva yanda, rieleva mama. Child of God, lift up your voice and praise. Jehoshaphat and the people of Judah, they overcame their enemies by singing praises unto God. By singing praises unto the Lord and by giving thanks unto the Lord. Lift up your voice. Give thanks to the Lord. Give praises unto the Lord. Do not face your enemies. Turn your back at your enemies. Turn your back at your enemies. And face the Lord in praise. Give Him the best praise ever. The praise that He will receive. And start to work. And start to do His work. Child of God, I want us to one more time we go before the Lord. We do it one more time. With our hearts. With our power. With all our faith. In the year of the Lord, do what is pleasing unto the Lord. That is to praise Him. Who will come in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. One more time we open our arms in the presence of the living God. We want to sing praises unto Him. He is a wonderful God. Open your arms in His presence. Let us learn to stand in the presence of the living God. Unless you are holding a child, or maybe you are sick. If not, let us not be lazy in the presence of the Lord. Let us learn to stand and do the will of God standing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We want to sing one more time and thank Him. Just come and lead us. Thank you, Jesus.
In moment like this, I sing out a song.
Thank you, Jesus.
I sing out the love song to Jesus. Yes, in moment like this.
Thank you, Jesus.
I sing out a song. I sing out the love song to hear. Yes, in moment.
In moments like
this. Yes, I sing out a song. I sing out a song. Sing out the song. Everybody.
Song
to Jesus. Yes, in moment.
In moment like
I sing out a song.
I sing out a song.
Sing out the song. Singing out, just I love you, Lord. Just I love you, Lord. Yes, I love you. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Jesus. Everybody. I don't hear you.
Everybody.
Just I love the Lord with all my heart. I do. Jesus. If you love the Lord, sing unto him. Just I love you, Lord. Oh. Oh. Just I love the Lord, everybody. Sing, oh, I love you, Jesus. Yes. Just I love you, Lord. I love the Lord. Just I love you, Lord. Hey, hey. Hey. I praise him. Praise him, Lord.
I
praise him, Lord. Hey! From the rise of the sun to the going down of the same, I pray. Hey, Lord. Just a praise. I praise the Lord. I praise you, Lord. I praise you. I praise you, Jesus. Yeah, I praise you. I praise the Lord. I praise
the Lord.
I praise the Lord with all my heart.
Yeah.
I know you will make a way where there's no way. I praise the Lord. I praise you. Just praise the Lord. I praise you. I praise. worship the Lord. Oh Lord, I
thank you.
I worship you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I worship you.
Thank you.
I worship. Worship you, Lord. I worship you, Lord. I worship you. Yes, I worship the Lord. Worship him. I worship you. Say, yes, I worship you. I worship you. Yes, I worship you. I worship you, Lord. Yes, I worship you, Jesus. Worship you. Worship you, Lord. Worship you, Lord.
Worship him. Give him the worship he deserves. In the mighty name of Jesus. Worship him with your heart, in spirit, in truth, in faith. Worship him. Manda ria lavaka sendi. You are my God.
I worship
you,
Lord.
You are my Father.
I worship.
I thank you so much this morning. I humble my life before you to worship you. You are a great God. You are greater than any other God. You are the living and the true God. No one equals thee, O Lord. You are almighty God. You are all-knowing God. You are fearsome God. You are holy. You are different, O Lord. None equals thee. Rama kayende. Releveke yende. Releveke sende. Releveke yende. Releveke sende. Releveke sende. Releveke sende. You are na mushlayisi. Wa moya wa mina. You are na mulamuleri. Wa butomi bya mina. Loko ingi. Akunkari wena Yehova wa tinyimpi, Yehova wa mavandla. Loko vanhlala va ni pfukela matimba, ingi va ni phorhile va ni mitirhe ni karhi ni hanya. Va ku khanseriwe wena Xikwembu lexi hanyaka, wena u nga va pfumelelangiki. Wena Xikwembu xa matimba hinkwawo, wena u nga na matimba enyimpini, wena u nga na matimba ehenhla ka matimba hinkwawo. Releveke yende. Lift up your voice. Begin to testify, child of God. Let us fill this hall with praises. Don't be quiet. Don't be silent. Have something to say before the Lord. To praise is to speak well about God. Had it not been of this God, you will not be standing where you are standing. He is your God. He is my God. He is the one who fights your battle. He is the giver of life. The life that you have today comes from him. Give him what belongs to him. Lift up your voice. Forget about your neighbor. Forget about yourself and give him the praise. In the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, Jesus Christ, the anointed one with your anointing, King
King of glory, King of the kingdom of God, you, the government is upon your shoulders, Jesus Christ, the bread of life, the way, the truth, and the life, Jesus Christ, the wisdom and the power of God, the King of who I am, Rio Mayende Releveke Sende, Rio Baba Mayende Releveke Sende. You are my food on my table, you are my home, you are my life, you are my joy, you are my peace, you are my breakthrough, you are my victory, you are my success, you are my good health, you are my eternal life, you are my provision. I lack nothing. You supply all my needs according to your riches in glory. You are my shepherd. You guideth me, Lord. You leadeth me, O Lord. You are my light and my salvation. Whom shall I be afraid? You are the stronghold of my life. You are my shield and my buckler. You are my refuge and my fortress. No need to be afraid. You are with me, O Lord. If you be with me, who can be against me? Many are those who are with me than those who are against me. You are on my side. You are with me. You are Jehovah Shammah, the Lord who's there in darkness. You are there all over. You are there. You are that light that shineth in the darkness. I worship you. You have been too good to my life. Thank you, Lord, for your goodness. You are too good. You cannot be corrupted by evil. You are a good God. You are a wonderful God. Rele maka yanda ralabaka siye. Rele manda ralabaka yende. Rele baba 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 yanda ralabaka ye. Thank you, Jesus. One more time, we lift up our hands. We are here to do our part. We must remember the covenant. In the covenant, we do the will of God. The will of God is to praise Him. As we do His will, He will do His part. He will fight for us. He will work for us. He will hand our enemies into our hands. He will fight every battle for us. Because the battle belongs to Him. Let's just open our arms. He's a mighty warrior. He's great. Amen. Kuna shikwembu shingwani wa matimba nelingimpini wena. They may come in directions, they may come in sizes, they may come in ranks and files. They will not stand. No one can withstand this God. No one can overcome Him. Just open your arms as a sign of surrender. You are surrendering your battle as you lift them. You are surrendering your sickness. You are surrendering your problems. He will work. Thank you, Jesus. Shikwembu iwena, just stand there. Shikwembu iwena, shikwembu iwena.
Shikwembu iwena.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Shikwembu iwena. Shikwembu hi
We bless your name, my God. You are a covenant keeping God. You fight every battle of our battle belongs to you, my God. Victory belongs to us. We worship you. We honor you today. We give you glory. We give you the adoration. Thank you so much for fighting every battle of our lives. You are a mighty warrior. You are great when it comes to battle. You are the lion of the tribe of Judah. You triumphed over them by the cross. We lift you up. You are sovereign. You are almighty. You are great. You are all powerful. None equals to thee, my God. Our enemies may come in one direction, they will disperse in seven ways. Because you are great when it comes to battle, they might come against us like a flood. But the Holy Spirit will lift up the standard against them, O Lord. In your hand, the might and power that no one can withstand you, O Lord. We worship you. We bless your name. We worship you. Covenant keeping God. You keep covenants of love to thousands of generations. You are the loving God, the lover of my soul. What a privilege, what an honor to become your friend. You are our friend, you call us friends. What a privilege that you come and dwell in me, O Lord. You are in me, I am in you, you are in me, Lord. You are my God, I belong to you. You are my Father. You own my life. You own my soul. The bishop of my soul. The lover of my soul. You, my soul. Bless the Lord. Forget not all his benefits. Give him praise. Give him glory. Lift him up. Glorify him. He is the one who saved your life. He is the one who redeemed your life from the pit. He is the one who healeth all your sicknesses. He is the one who delivereth you. He is the one who provideth for you. He is the one who supplies all our needs according to his riches in glory. Rele mama yende, rele ke yende, rele maka yende, rele bebebebe yende, rele bebebe yende. Jesus. One more time we lift up our hands in the presence of the living God. This God that we serve is a good God. What a privilege, what an honor that he came and dwell in us. We have to thank him one more time. He's a way maker. Miracle worker, promise. We are here to worship him and nothing else. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord.
We worship you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Moving in our midst.
Thank you, Lord.
I worship you.
I worship you, Jesus.
Yes, I worship you. You are here, touching every heart. I worship you. Yes, I worship you. You are here, mending every heart. I worship you. Yes, I worship you. You are here.
You are here.
Moving in the midst.
Moving in the midst.
I worship you.
I worship you.
Yes, I worship you.
I worship you.
You are here.
You
touching every heart.
Touching every heart.
I worship you.
I worship you.
Yes, I worship you.
I worship you.
You are here.
You are here.
Healing everyone.
Healing everyone.
Yes, I worship you.
I worship you.
Yes, I worship you.
I worship you.
Hey, way make miracle work. Promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, there is who you are. Everybody, everybody.
I don't hear you. One more time, one more time. Let's just make a joyful noise unto the Lord. A shout of praise. Shout aloud to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
You may be seated. Thank you. definitely want to thank God so much. The privilege and the grace to be here one more time in the presence of the living God. Earlier on, I welcomed people who are coming here for the very first time, except our visitors. Except the two brothers I welcomed, if you are still there, you are coming here for the very first time. You have decided to be with us on a Sunday morning like this. You can show us by lifting up your hand wherever you are seated.
Anje kava makweru lava butela vengava amkelo kuru kona lo atakuru sungula na muntla ikombela leswaku u yimisa mavoko kwala unga kona.
We see our mother there and our brother. Ivona manwa hina na buto wa hina laya. I humbly request you to stand upon our feet, on your feet. Just stand upon your feet. We just want to give you a warm welcome. Just go to them and hug them and show them love. Show them love. You hug them, you love them, you smile for them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
On behalf of Apostle Vivi Hlungwana, an Apostle E.
Nam Apostola E.
We welcome you in this house. The house of the Lord. Feel warmly welcome this morning. We love you so much. If you would like to see the Apostle, you can see Elder Violet. Elder Violet, stand up, they don't know you. If there are questions you would like to ask, thank you so much. Hallelujah. We greatly want to thank God one more time. We just want to acknowledge our mother in absentia, our pastor, Apostle E. She's not in our midst. She's out preaching the gospel, the gospel of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And again, we just want to acknowledge the leaders of this church, Elder Muhulu and Elder Violet. You are warmly welcomed.
Elder Muhulu na Elder Violet,
let's just acknowledge them. We clap our hands. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lastly, we stand up on our feet, all of us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
By the grace of God this morning, I'm privileged and honored to present to you the angel of this house. Just open your arms as a sign of receiving him. We open our arms as we present to you this morning. Our Father, the founder of this ministry, none other than Apostle
Apostola
and prophet
Namu prophet
Vivi Hlungwana.
Vivi Hlungwana.
Jesus.